drive through it. I felt a bit like Toad of Toad Hall. Perhaps I was Badger, I don't know. Should have been a Ford Model T going through the
field. Yeah, it should have been. Good idea.
I could have arranged
we should
one.
So I just, on behalf of the community, like to thank the National Trust for the way that you're preserving it.
Here, here.
And I'm sure that Mrs. Simpson would be delighted to see it in such good hands and being so well cared for. She was so proud of the place and she wanted it to be maintained in that way. So I'm sure you are doing what she wanted. So, as I say, thank you very much.
Cheers.
Cheers. National Cheers.